Hi, welcome to Ipazoi. Today I'm gonna make some chocolate cakes. Let me put on an apron. Look, it's so cute, it got an ice cream. We're gonna make some dadles with chocolate. And inside I'm gonna put some peanut butter and some almond butter. Some dates, some chocolate. I'm using pure because I want to make it vegan. When I want to make this video, I noticed that my husband stole a piece of my chocolate. Why are men like this? There is all man foods for him. No, he goes to my stash and steals my chocolate. So I don't have enough. Luckily, I got some other chocolate, so I'm gonna smoosh that together and then I hope it's gonna be enough. Hey, everything is messy with me! So this too. So first, I'm gonna chop the chocolate because we're gonna heat it up and we're gonna do that au beurre Marie. I don't know how you call it in English because when I ask Google, it goes like, who is Marie? So that's not very handy. So I'm chopping up the chocolate. You don't have to do it nice because it's all going to the au beurre Marie bowl. We're gonna warm it up, but how little it is will melt faster. Put it in a little bowl. I don't think it's enough, so I'm gonna use this piece too. You better can have too much than too little. That's my idea. Chop it up and put it in the bowl. So I got a big pan and in it is water. And then I got a bowl of glass and I put it in the water. And then you do the chocolate in it. Then it's all beurre Marie. So I put on the fire so the water can warm up. That's my husband. The pork sound.
There's someone that knows what are
Draghi eggs. Draghi eitjes. He tries to make me less angry because he stole my chocolate.
Well, I still don't know what he's like for me.
Yeah, the chocolate I know, but not the other stuff. But okay.
Men.
And they say women are chocolate monsters. No, my husband is one too. And his sister. I never saw someone before that eats so much chocolate. His sister. Oh my god. I love her, but she's a chocolate monster. So, this is the chocolate. I'm gonna put it in the glass bowl so it can warm up.
Make it warm enough.
So, I got something with my legs and my arms. And when I'm staying on one place, I'm diving inside. So, sometimes I need to move. And now I'm on fire because I'm warm from standing on one place. Oh, this okay, this is gonna be a very messy video. I know already now. Because I'm staying on one place, I don't feel so well. I'm getting very hot and everything hurts. And I wanna die. So I'm taking out of my sweater. Oh my god, what's going on inside? Wait a minute!
So, hi, welcome.
So now, we're gonna make some dadles.
Yeah, can you see my shit?
Earthquake! Ah. So, sorry for the very creepy video. So really, I don't know what I'm doing, but okay. Now I'm gonna do the dadles. I made this once before and then I noticed, Jesus Christ, I'm dying because I'm standing in one place. I'm dying. I need to stool. I got a chair, so I'm not dying from the standing. I made this once before and I noticed that. So you chop it in half and then you check if there is a seed inside, you take it out. And then you can put the peanut butter in it. But last time I done that, it was a little bit too big for me. So this time I want to chop them another time, like this. So you get one bite chocolates. You get me? So I'm gonna do this with all the dadles. Ah, look, here is one, here's the seed. I think those seeds are very creepy. Okay. They look a little bit like bugs. Chop, 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 chop. So you see here, Jesus, I'm very moeite vandaag with my English. My English is today very horrible. I got this, I want to say draw. In my fridge there is a draw. That's this one. And it's very handy to do this stuff because it's not very big. You can put stuff in the fridge to freeze your stuff.
Duh.
But it won't touch each other. So if you, it will stick together and you don't want that because you want to eat them like this. So you can put it like this on the thing. And then you can freeze it. Freezy. Frieza!
Yes, I saw Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball Z, Dragon Ball GT. Oh, those seeds, every time when I see them, I'm like, I think it's a bug. So I got the dados. I'm gonna spread them out on the drawer. That's easier for later. It's very sticky. You use what you like. You can use only peanut butter, or you only use the almond stuff. But I want to try the almond with the peanut butter. It's great. I like the peanut butter version. So now I'm gonna take a dado and a little spoon of peanut butter, and I put it on the dado. And there is the chocolate teeth. I told them how you stole my chocolate.
Chocolate?
Yes. And I told them how you come to make me nice and lovely to you again with more chocolates. So these are the draggy eggies. I still don't know what it is.
Ta-da.
Yay! Thank you, darling. Good, we need to try chocolate eggs.
Ooh, they're hard. These are the weird chocolate thingies my husband took home to make me happy again because I was angry at him because he stole my chocolate.
Okay, it's kind of creepy. They look like real eggs. And they're not chocolate.
That's nice. So the peanut butter version I already made one time, and that was a big success. But someone said you can put almond butter in it too, so I want to try that this time too. I want to make the peanut butter too, because I know that one is delicious. So you can put how much you want of peanut butter or almond butter in the dates. Ta-da! They all have peanut butter or almond butter in it. Now I'm gonna put this for 10 minutes in the fridge, so it's gonna be a little bit frozen, and it's easier to put it to the warm chocolate. So let me do that.
Bye.
And my dog is laying with his butt at the fridge. Go, move your butt. In meanwhile, we're gonna heat up the chocolate, so it's gonna be soft.
Don't puke. Blah.
So, see you in a minute.
So the chocolate is melted. I'm gonna get the dados.
I think I'm a little bit too hasty for you. Maybe you can better do it for a little bit longer. But nice.
Yellow.
So I'm using two little wooden sticky things so I can put it in the dado.
Let me show you.
So I put it in the dado, and then
I'm going like this in the chocolate, dressing it a little bit, and then you got it like this, and then you put it back on the baking sheet. So, and then you do loop all of them. Oh, and when you do this, you need to taste the chocolate.
We got a runner
and a jumper. When you use a stick, it is best to put it in the dado, because when you put it in the peanut butter, it falls in the chocolate. Okay, when you see people make this on Instagram, it's all so pretty and great and everything goes so well. And when I do this stuff, everything falls and breaks and everything. I'm gonna put the camera somewhere else because,
okay, for the perverse, it's nice to see my butt, but I don't like that.
You also can make it with other kinds of chocolate. The thing is that it's vegan and a little bit healthy, so
yeah,
it's a little bit stupid if you want to change it up. Then you can buy a Snicker, that's easier. Because I'm using sticks, you see that there are holes in it. But at the end, if I have chocolate, I'm gonna sprinkle that on it and then they're gone. Okay, your hand's gonna be gross from this.
Poke it with a stick and drown it in the chocolate.
So, chocolate will be everywhere, so don't put on nice clothes. And you need to clean the kitchen after this. And chocolate is a peep to clean. So I told you before that my sister-in-law, she's a chocolate monster. And once I made a chocolate peep for her on Sinterklaas. And I needed very much of chocolate. I used balloons because I want to make a hat. That was a disaster because the balloons popped and the chocolate was everywhere. So I put that chocolate in a bowl and then I made the pizza from it. I will show a picture how it looks. Almost there.
Almost there.
The last one. So now I need a spoon. So with the leftover chocolate, you do it like this and then the hole's gonna be gone. Santa, shut up. No, that's not my dog. And now I'm gonna put them in the fridge. Gonna make a video.
I'm back.
So, the 20 minutes are over and I'm gonna take the chocolate out of the fridge. Ooh, that looks good.
Look, nice.
And because of the purpose of this video, I'm gonna test one. Ooh, cool. I got the peanut butter version. And it's very nice. Now I'm gonna put them in this container. You can do that too, or you can eat them all at once. It's your life. Do what you want. Okay, that was the video. Bye. Bye.